Yo, yo, Cam's Cards, what up? Welcome, man, Cam fam. We got three breaks for you guys tonight. We have basketball, football, baseball on a try break. It's Friday. Happy Friday day, whatever you want to call it. We got three more breaks tomorrow night. Similar style as this one, hybrid style, three breaks Saturday night. But tonight, we got Bowman's Best, Series 1, Stadium Club, Absolute, Donruss, Donruss NBA, which has been really good, NBA Hoops, two Chaser Chests, three Most Cities to break it down for us tonight, man. It should be a good one. It should be a good one. THC, what up, brother? Okay, that's that. Oh, okay. Welcome in, welcome in. Guys, happy to have you guys here tonight on Friday night. We are sold out. All spots got sold via Discord. If you guys are not a part of the Cam's Cards Discord, exclamation point Discord in the chat. We'll get you guys a link to join there. Any teams unpaid, any teams that don't get a bid, any teams that get canceled, whatever the reason may be that the buyer does not pay, they go available in Discord at the end of auction. So that's about usually about 8:35 by the time I get around to that. After I send invoices at the end of auctions, at the end of auctions, I always send invoices, which is about 8:33. Or you can request yours early if you want to pay early. Just send me a message or request an invoice on eBay. But those will go available in Discord. They sell out Venmo, PayPal, Cash App, and sell those teams there via Discord. They sold out tonight, so we don't have any more extra teams remaining now, which is A-okay. That means we get to the cards quicker. Then we're having to wait some teams to sell. Trent, what up, brother? Good to see you, man. Oh, my gosh. Punch my life. Trent, it's good to hear from you, man. Kevin, what up, brother? Or you can type in exclamation point social like Kevin, and that will give you the links to all of our social medias on a website that holds our links. So that way you don't have to, it's a one-stop shop for all the links. YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Discord, whatever it may be. Or if you want an individual link, you can always type in exclamation point that individual website. Was it? Kevin, I appreciate that, man. I appreciate that, dude. I really do. That stuff means a lot to me. Well, the Thunder game, okay, so is the Thunder game nationally televised and I'm just missing it or something? I have it on the side right here, but I don't have it on TV. This is just a TV. It's not like a monitor or anything. So I just have it connected to YouTube TV tonight. But I do have the Thunder game on my left. I'm watching Thunder be up by 7 right now with 4 to go. It's been a pretty tight, contested game all throughout. Oh, so I have League Pass, Michael, and it's really, really dumb. So as a season ticket holder to the Thunder, they actually, the season ticket gift package they always give people. They give you League Pass. League Pass does not work in certain areas for certain teams. So Kansas and Oklahoma do not be able to watch Thunder games. It's really annoying. So it blacks us out. Even though we got it for free and I have League Pass, I can't watch games in my area. So I'd still have to buy Bally Sports Plus for $20 a month just to watch the Thunder games. Cam, you see me spread my wings and I do other. I was wondering. I was like, man, he's going in. He's not just the Niners tonight. I like it. I like it, Sam. I did notice that. The 49ers, they're just so tough on the checklist because I don't know why this year. I don't know why. I really don't. Panini wasn't a big fan of them on checklist. Chat, let's get this break on the road. We're going to go NBA, NFL, MLB in that order tonight, and we'll alternate our way through. Yep, that's how we're going to do it. Let's do it. NBA is first up on their first box of tonight. NBA, your first box is going to be a Mo City Mystery Box. If you can guess the team in the chat that gets the autograph out of this box, you win a free pack. If you are in the live chat, you are able to win this. It does not matter if you're the basketball break or you're in the football break or in the baseball break or even if you're in none of the breaks and you just want to come hang out and watch tonight. You can always guess a team for every single box that we open, for every parallel that I name, for a free pack. We give away roughly, Usually when I go to the room to grab blasters, to bring them and put the, they start opening them to hand people their packs, it's about as many as I can fit in my arms. So it's probably about 7 to 8 blasters a week we give away. So always put a team in the chat, man, when I call for it. It's just a way to win some free prizes. Great stuff has been pulled from K-Sets, Autos. I mean, you name it. The funny part, Elmo's here tonight and Trent for the first time in forever. I love that. T-Bone. All right, boys, let's get it going. Guess those teams in the chat. You can guess it until the card is pulled. If it's close, I'll try and make a call in the air. Sorry, I didn't show the empty box. Empty box. Let's get it going. NBA has the first box. Next up is football. James Wiseman, Warriors. Nice rook. Tyrese Maxey, 76ers. Elmo, how you doing, my man? Good to see you. Emmanuel Quickly. We got a lot of people we haven't seen in a minute. Fuddy Duddy's here tonight. Trent, Elmo, Heather. A lot of people that were around like for breaks 4 through 600 are here tonight. I love to see it, man. Jalen Green, Green Rookie. I got an Isaiah Joe. I love this man. He's on the Thunder now. He is a three-point strapped artist. I got DeJounte Murray, Red Wave, now in Atlanta. Scoot Henderson, that's a good-looking card out of Skybox right there. Nice, Scooty McScoot. Nikola Jokic. No idea how you're going to say that last name. It's not Jokic, but it's Jokic. Brandon Boston on our patch and our autograph. Nerlens Noel. I liked him when he was on the Thunder, man. He was a great shot blocker. Nice auto for the Pistons right there. If you guessed the Pistons in the chat, you are a free pack winner. Let me know if you guys guessed the Pistons. That's a pretty commonly guessed team. I'm hoping somebody guessed it. If not, we go to the next one. I do have duck races tonight. I would like to try and get through at least 3 to 4 tonight. I know Kirk wants me to get to the Titans tonight, so I'm going to do my best to get to the Titans. We do have the Colts, an absolute 5 to get us started. The order I'm wanting to do tonight is Colts 5, Colts 6, Titans 5, Titans 6. If we can do all 4 of those, I consider the duck races a major, major success tonight. $13 a spot, 8 spots, the Colts. Winner takes the Colts in the absolute break. Jacob, man, it's so good to see you, dude. I was just talking about how we have a lot of guys that have been here. A lot of people here tonight that were here between like 400 and 600 breaks. Good to see you, man. Celts look good this year, dude. I mean, they always look good past couple years, but if you guys want a spot in that one, $13, 1 through 8, winner takes the Colts. Guess the team for the first autograph out of this box in the chat now. If you guess it right, you win a free pack. I'll do that spiel on the free packs here again in a minute, because I know we might have some people join since. So guess an NFL team in the chat, even if you're not in any of the breaks or whatever break you may be in. Just guess a team. If you're right, you win a free pack. OKC and Golden State are really good basketball team. The Kings can be a good one. They either hit or they don't. OKC is like probably like the Orioles when it comes to baseball. There's so many rookies. So many rookies. THC, I got you, brother. Spot 4. Baseball will have the next box up. Yes, sir, Kenneth. Yes, sir. We do our breaks a little bit different. I call it a hybrid style in the eBay description. It's just where we bounce a box between each break and then go back around. So we'll do a basketball box, a football box, and a baseball box. But because you're in the breaks tonight, you can guess a team on every single one of the boxes that we do and can win unlimited free packs. So by not just doing one break at a time, it actually like triples the amount of giveaways that we do for everybody. It's a great way to get some bonus packs. Yeah, I got you, Sam. I'll let everybody get one more second to guess the team in the chat. All baseball is sold tonight, Jacob. Yes, sir. If you want to get some unpaids, I do them via the Discord now, Jacob. I used to do them via Twitter back in the day, but Discord is a little bit easier to communicate, I guess, quickly. So I use the Discord channel. If you guys are not a part of the Discord, !Discord in the chat, it'll give you a link. That's the list right there, Sam. $13, Colts. I made a Colts logo for fun. Absolute break number 5, 1 through 8, 4 is taken by THC. Joseph, my man, welcome in. First timer ever buying in on a break. Joseph, well, you have chose a great spot to get into your first break ever, man. Joseph, what team are you on tonight, man? In honor of it being your first break ever, I'm going to send you home with a free pack of top loaders on me, man. Welcome to the hobby, dude. All right, football. Here we go. Olave, red rookie. I got a Jalen Carter. Great one out of Georgia for the Eagles. George Pickens, Steelers. Another guy out of Georgia. Trey McBride. Incredible season last year. Really picked it up. Pacheco on the photogenic. One of my favorite cards. They make them look really good. I wish they had their own set for NFL. I would buy that up. Will Anderson, defensive rookie of the year. Phillies and Blue Jays. Blue Jays, not Blue Jays. I got you down for a free pack of top loaders, brother. Welcome to the hobby, man. All right, I got you down. All right, Tyreek Hill, orange laser. I got a TJ Hockenson. That's pretty right there for the Vikings. That is pretty out of 75. We keep the horns down. Gorzo slept on me on this one. Horns down. Boomer Sooner around here. Bijan, though. Great hit for Atlanta. And our autograph, Zach Wilson. Out of 75 for the Jets. Who is that tonight? Funny Daddy. Zach Wilson, Leaf rookie to 75. Going straight to the podium. If you guys guessed the Jets, you're a free pack winner. Let me know. Elmo, free pack winner. Elmo, you're my Royals tonight. I love that. As a man in Kansas, I respect it. Zach Wilson, he's got arm talent, I think. I think he's just brain dead. I think sitting behind Rodgers for a while might help him. I think being in New York does not help him, though. THC! I know he picked up the Cardinals via Discord. THC, I got you the free pack. Did anybody else guess the Jets? If you guessed the Jets, let me know. Jacob checking out the Discord. What a human. What a human right there. All right, let's do a baseball box now, boys. Baseball break, you guys are up and ready. THC, you're dead on there, man. Guess a baseball team in the chat. If you guess it correct, you win a free pack. Baseball autograph. So the first autograph pulled from this box, we'll count for it. Clark! We got the whole Cam fam here tonight. Some first-timers, some oldies. I love it, man. Great mix of the crew tonight. Bobby Witt. I like that. Guess the team in the chat. You get it. You win it. Unlimited free packs can be won. We do it every single night, Tuesday through Wednesday. Tuesday through Sunday. There we go. I think it's sealed tight. All right. Empty box. You can tell there's no card that can be in there because I squished it. Get him sunk in there. Outman for the Dodgers. Nice hit, Dodge. Bo Bichette. Love a little die cut action. Love that. I got a Jazz Chisholm rookie for the Marlins. Little Gunnar Henderson for the O's. There you go. Spencer Strider silver. Masataka Yoshida. I love the World Baseball Classic. I took advantage. I really didn't know what it was last year until it was over. And I really enjoyed the very end of it. The very ending of being Trout versus Ohtani was incredible. Evan Carter, Rangers. That's a nice one. David Hamilton, a little blue sparkle action at a $9.99 rookie. Bo Sox, there we go. We have a Pat, commemorative 70th anniversary patch. Roger Clemens, Bo Sox. And we got a top archive signature for the giveaway and for the break. Joey Bart for the Giants of San Francisco. On card, I love how Topps emphasizes on card autographs compared to Panini. One of the benefits to baseball cards, you get the on cards, man. I love that about them. Love that about them. Beautiful. Giants are the giveaway team, and the Giants are owned tonight by Sam. There you go, brother. He branched out tonight, and he got a nice one. And Funny Duddy called him. Funny Duddy, I got you, brother. Funny Duddy on a pack. We're giving away packs like left and right tonight. Gorzo, you got to put those brownie points in, man. Got to put the work in behind the scenes. It's about what you do in the dark. All right, boys, we go back around the horn. We go over to basketball now. Basketball's chaser chest of the night. Let's see what we got in it. In the chaser chest, We have a Prism Blaster and an NBA Hoops 23-24 Hobby Pack. Wait, hold on. Hold on, boys. I forgot I took it out for pictures earlier this afternoon. Redo on the chaser chest. In the chaser chest, there's one more Monopoly Prism Blaster. There we go. I forgot to put it back in there this afternoon. Okay. So what we're going to do, we've opened them up. We're going to do one at a time, and then we'll keep going around the horn. So we'll put this right there for a second. We'll do Monopoly first, and then we'll come back to Prism the next time around the horn. Guess the team for the Purple Wave Rookie, gentlemen. Purple Wave Rookie. Just the Purple Wave, because you're not guaranteed a Purple Wave. Sorry about that, boys. I took some pictures of breaks to go up on eBay next week, and I moved the box over. Hey, Mystical Dutch, shout out to joining the Discord. All right, Purple Wave, first one pulled. Usually get two per box. Pretty good chance of hitting a numbered card in these so far we've seen. Really fun rip. I love Prism Monopoly. Jacob, I love to see it, man. Love to see it. Shout out Jacob for joining the Discord. Let's put him down for a free pack. He joined the Discord tonight. Jacob, where are you at, brother? I know you went for the Celts and you missed them, and I saw you pick up another couple teams after. Jacob. I see you, Pelicans. Pelicans are a really good team. They got a lot of rookies. All right, boys, here we go. NBA. Evan Mobley. Cat. Spencer Dinwiddie. Oh, Purple Wave out of the first pack. The Wizards are the giveaway team. If anybody guessed them in the chat, you have won yourself a free pack. Yell at me so I see it. We can get you down for a free pack. We got any other first-timers to the Cams Cards breaks tonight? If you're a first-timer, let me know in the chat, man. I want to welcome you in. Appreciate you guys joining us tonight on a Friday, man. Always incredible to grow the fam a little bit bigger. I guarantee you this will be the best card community you may ever stumble upon. Paul George. Scooty McScoot. Scoot Trailblazers. Slab for a day. Slab, what team are you on tonight, man? I'm going to hook you up with a free pack of top loaders on me, man. We sell top loaders as well if you guys are ever interested. I sell them cheaper than Amazon, Walmart, and Ultra Pro. I buy them in bulk, so I sell them at bulk prices as a thank you. But I also like to give some away occasionally to first-timers and stuff like that. The Rangers, I like that. As a guy that grew up in Oklahoma, I can respect that. All right, hold on. I got you down. Appreciate you, Slabs. And then a Jimmy B. Slabs, are you from Texas, man? Can I get a pack of those penny sleeves? Yes, sir. The thick ones? Yeah. $2 a pack, and I believe it's 100. I'll put you down right now after this pack. DeJounte, Luka Doncic, Allen, Texas. Okay. I grew up in Oklahoma, like Oklahoma City, Norman, Moore area. So I'm pretty familiar with Texas. You know, everybody in Oklahoma goes to Dallas or that area whenever they want to go, like, to a city for a day, I guess. Tyrese Halliburton. Let me put Michael down for those thick top loaders. Okay, so one thick top loader. One, okay. You are on Mets. One thick pack of soft sleeves. One thick... T.L. Got you down. $6, sir. Oh, Choctaw, yeah. Yeah. I do not use Zelle. I want to set it up. I set it up. People were asking me to set it up like a couple years back. I set one up and then nobody ever used it. And so then I just like deleted the app. I have Cash App, Venmo, and PayPal so far. Quickly, Garland, Rudy Gobert, Noah Clowney, and a purple wave, Kevin Durant. Yeah, I know exactly where you're at, Slabs. That's what's up. Grady Dick, LeBron James, De'Aaron Fox, and a Bam Adebayo. Any other first-timers here tonight, man, that have not got a free pack of top loaders? I'd love to welcome you into our breaks with a free pack on me, man. Appreciate you guys joining the home of the half hobby. Our breaks are a little different style, different, you know, format, everything. So I appreciate you guys taking the chance and joining us tonight, man. Kobe Bufkin, Jet Howard, Steph Curry, and a Robert Williams III. We designed our breaks to kind of allow people to buy more than one team per night, multiple spots per week to get in on more entertainment, more fun, more chances by splitting hobbies, mini boxes, not splitting mini boxes, but taking mini boxes and making them their own like hobby for the break. And then alternating between all three breaks every single break. I grew up in Whitehouse, Texas. Can you throw in some standard 100 toppers? Yes, sir. $12, Justin. I got you, brother. So that'll be four packs of 25 count standard top loaders. Got you down, sir. Gotta house these sits. I like that. Next up is going to be our football chaser chest for the night. The chaser chest is a brand new product here at Cam's Cards. Hope you guys have enjoyed it so far. Let's see what we got in this one. Prism Mega for the boys. Oh, we got to do our hobby pack. My bad. I forgot about our NBA hobby pack. Empty chaser chest right there. Let me do this. And then we'll move on to football. I got a Malik Beasley, Al Horford, Obi Toppin, Sexton, Kenneth Lofton. Hawkins, there we go, Pelicans. He's a beast. Cam Reddish and a Zach LaVine high voltage. It's a cool looking card. Good little hobby pack right there. Little Hawkins never hurt. Just get it moving. All right, let me move these over real quick. All right. Guess the team for the Pink Prism rookie. Mountain Moving. I see you, brother. I got you. Got you down, sir. Guess a team in the chat that gets a Pink Prism rookie card. The first one pulled counts toward. If you guess it correct in the chat, you win a free pack. Even if you're not in the football break, if you're in the baseball, the basketball break, you are more than welcome. Actually, would love if you would attempt to win a free pack by guessing a football team in the chat. Little Prism Mega. Now, the target version for us of the Prism Mega has been much, much better to us than the Walmart version. The Walmart is the neon green Pulsar box. The pinks are Target. We have pulled Jordan Addison autographs and a few more out of the Target ones. We've hit really cool green Pulsars like CJ and Anthony Richardson from the Walmart version. But we've hit some like a lot more autographs out of the Target version. I don't know why. I don't know if that's a similar case with you guys. But the Target one has been very good to us. Kyle Pitts, Palmer, TJ, Ramadre, Pink Hooper, not a rook for the giveaway, DTR Brownies, Israel, and a Kid Reporter. All right. Thurman Thomas, Josh Reynolds, Fred Warner, Silver Dariq Hall. Nice one, Seattle Sea Chickens, Ritter Pink, Lucas Van Ness, Kalijah Kancey. They have a game. Is this like, oh, this game's in overtime. I did not realize that. Champ Bailey, Aaron Donald, Hunter Henry, Quez Watkins, Puka Nacua for the Rams. There we go, Rams. Prism and Puka for us have been on fire the past 2 weeks, man. Orange laser last night, now the pink. We pulled numbered of them on Sunday last week. Great start to the break for the Rams. There he is. Mountain moving. Nice card, my man. We got a Jordan Addison and a Bryce Young for the Panthers. I am a Carolina Panthers fan, sadly. But I love me some Bryce Young. Anybody guess the Rams? That is the free pack giveaway team. If you guessed them, let me know in the chat so I can put you down for a free pack. Rams are the giveaway team right there. If Russell freaking Wilson goes to my Steelers, Tomlin is dead to me. Slaps. He double dipped right there. He's on the Rams and guessed the Rams. Get him a free pack. I got you right after this pack, brother. Cole Kmet. Any other Rams guesses? Petrie. Traylon. Pickens Silver. Rushy Rice Pinkman for the Chiefs. There we go. Rushy Rice. Great pick by the Chiefs, man. They need some wide receivers, and I think he'll be getting just better and better by the year. Chase Brown, Kendre Miller. Slabs, you got it, brother. Slabs, I have to ask now that I know you're from Texas. I don't know if you rock with the college team. If so, I hope it's not the Texas Longhorns. I just have to ask. Broncos, and we got one of those in here tonight. T-Bone's a Broncos fan as well. That's Trent. I call him T-Bone because Elmo made me do it. Rondell Moore, Jimmy G, AJ Brown. Elmo is Scott Elroy, by the way. Just not actually Red Elmo. Mike Evans, Pink Nick Bosa. Sam Laporta, Lions. Little Weatherspoon, good secondary player for the Seahawks. Last pack. There's Kirk. Hook him. Ohio State guy. Okay, so you're all over the place. You got Rangers, Broncos, Ohio State. I like that. Good CFB program right there. Deshaun Watson, Justin Jefferson, Sauce Gardner, Michael Pittman Silver, Tyler Scott Pink, Harrison, Boomer Sooner right there, and Stephon Diggs Prismatic. All right, let me move these over. We'll do our first off the line pack. I believe, is it FOTL tonight? Let me see. Yes, it is. Perfect. Oop, flip. We got a Garrett Wilson, Jamar Chase Bengals. Love those black and orange uniforms for the Bengals. I'm not a big fan of black and orange, Oklahoma State. Texas, but I do like it on the Bengals. Adam Thielen for my Carolina Panthers. Justin Tuck, Dalvin Cook. All right, move that there. That's a great question. I got a question of the night for chat. Question of the night. Where does Russell Wilson end up this offseason? It's going to be really interesting to watch the NFL this offseason. I love the offseason, not as much as the regular season, but I love it a lot more than a normal person. I love to see the trades, the draft. It's so cool to see a team get sculpted. Really intriguing offseason this year with all the quarterbacks on the move, the draft, a lot of quarterbacks that could either be booms or like literal bust. All the way from 1 to 5 when it comes to the quarterbacks coming out of this draft. It's going to be fun to watch in the beginning of the season. It's going to be fun to watch the draft, the offseason. I'm thinking Steelers. I could see it. I really could. I don't think, now, if Russell Wilson can perform at that place, I don't mind it. Let Kenny Pickett sit a couple years, learn from a vet. That's if Russell Wilson goes back to his prior form like he was in Seattle. If he plays like he did when he was in Seattle. If he plays like he did in Denver, he'll get benched for Pickett real quick. I just hope Denver isn't the worst team in the NFL this year. Hold on. I got you beat there with my Carolina Panthers. And we don't even get our first overall pick. We traded that for Bryce Young. So we get to sit in the draft and watch. It's going to be a really sad draft. Let's do... I still got duck races open. I got the Colts. $13, 1 through 8. I got THC on spot 4. If you guys want a spot, let me know. Winner takes the Colts in our absolute break on Sunday at 6:30. We got 2 in our Discord right now. If you guys want to hop in the Discord and buy a spot, they are buy now. Venmo, PayPal, Cash App. 1 through 8, 4 is grabbed. $13 a spot. You take the Colts in the absolute number five break. We got absolute number five and absolute number six this Sunday at 6:30. Only available via Discord. All right, baseball, you guys are up next. We got a quarter of Stadium Club tonight. So let's do it. We've done one half of it so far. I got stack one and stack two. Alexa, give me a random number between one and two.
Here's a number between one and two. It's one.
It's one. Let's do the left side tonight. We'll make sure we got all the packs that didn't get scrambled. Four packs. That is perfect of a quarter hobby. Let's do it. Stadium Club. Did you get the me on the duck race? Oh, no, Kevin, I did not, brother. I missed it. Kevin, what spots did you want? Let me check. Make sure I got you. I apologize, man. I'm so sorry. And a dono. Okay, I see. Okay. Number six, and Kevin is in for OT. Kevin, I missed that, brother. I'm so sorry. Kevin, I got you in on it, brother. Spot six, and Kevin has donated the overtime tonight as well. If you guys don't know what overtime it is the best segment here at Cam's Cards. When the break is finished, it's not actually finished, we go in the overtime and we add more boxes to the breaks and we continue ripping for the break. It's a great time here at the Cam Fam. With the Cam Fam. There we go. Shout out Kevin for opening up the budget for OT tonight. All right. Let me flip these around. I guess I left one unflipped or two. Dansby Swanson, Stephen Kwan, Bo Naylor, Tony Gwynn, Yelich on the Stadium Club Chrome. I like that for the Brew Crew. Pena. Oh, that's a cool photo. He might have a buzzer on his chest, but I like that. Oscar Gonzalez and a Cody Bellinger. I might butcher the baseball names. Apologize. There we go. All right. We got a Trey Turner, Blake Snell, Cal Ripken Jr., Reed Detmers, Garrett Cole, little Sapia Sapia, tomato, tomato, potato, patata, Yordi Alvarez, Brandon Woodruff, and a Brandon Nimmo. Does anybody know the release date on Chrome, Stadium Club Chrome? Last year, I feel like it was already out at this point. And they just released Stadium Club not too long ago, maybe a month back. Go D-backs. Kenneth, are you from Arizona, man? We got a couple D-backs fans. We've hit some really nice Corbin Carrolls over the past couple days. Hit a gold literally 2 days ago. Sorry, it's very hard to flip those cards. They want to stick together. What part of Arizona, man? I'm super jealous. The weather's always nice there. It's always warm. I would love to live there. Lars Nootbaar. Josh Bell, Sandy Alcantara, Fernando Tatis is a good photo. I like that. George Springer, Jose Ramirez, Phoenix, that's what's up. Christy Matthews and a Ty Cobb. I went to Arizona when I was about 12, and we went and saw a D-backs game versus the Padres. And I went in a Padres fan. I've always been a Red Sox fan. I went in a Padres fan. Won a t-shirt for the D-backs and left a Diamondbacks fan. Nick Pareto. Chris Sale. Got the shades on. Ryan Krindler. Eddie Murphy. Marcus Stroman on the Ruby Red. And auto for the Rangers, Cole Ragans. There we go, Rangers. On card again. Baseball's up to two autos tonight. Rangers are here in the chat too, I believe. Rangers, there we go. I love that. Cole Ragans on card. Too bad it's not Young, but I'll take it. Oh, man. A Young would have been filthy. Key Bryan, Big Yo. Rangers have been really big in the past couple checklists, it feels like. Maybe they're not. We've just been really lucky on them. I believe they got two autos last night as well, or at least an auto. You're picking a good time. Weather is great right now. Kenneth, right now I live in Kansas. Girlfriend's up here for PA school, and I thought Oklahoma's weather was bad. Brother, it gets 10 degrees cooler here in the winter. It snows more. It's not as windy as Oklahoma. But, man, I would love to live in a place like Arizona where it's just nice. Go golf in the winter. I mean, come on with it. I'm with that. All right, back around to NBA. Duck races are open. We got to get some filled tonight. All right, so if you're Kevin or THC, this message is only for you. But in the summer, it might get a little hot. I do get that. Kirk, I got you, brother. If you are THC, Kevin, or Kirk, an additional spot will be $10. I'll lower it down to $10 if you've already bought a spot. So that's Kirk, Kevin, and THC. After they claim or don't claim, I'll open up to everybody at $10. So it'll be $3 off a spot until we get it filled up. Yeah, the summer might be a little bad. Summer might be a little bad. THC spot 7, that one will be 10 bucks, sir. If you guys want to guess a team for the rookie ice prism in the chat, go for it right now and rip it. If you pull the rookie ice prism, you get a free pack if you guess that team in the chat. AG, I agree with that. I agree with that. So, Kevin and Kurt, if you guys want another spot, it's $10 instead of $13. And then if not, that's fine. I'm just going to open it up to everybody for $10. I just want to give you guys the first grab at the sale because you already bought a spot. All right. Prism Blaster. Here we go. See some Wimby out of here. Empty box. Empty box. Good luck, everybody. B Riddle, a dub is a dub, brother. Jaylen Brown, KCP on the green. Vince Carter, and a Trey Jones. I got to flip Scaroni, Tobias Harris, Spencer Dinwiddie, Robert Williams Silver, and a Whitmore for the Rockets. I'll take a spot in the duck race. You pick. You got it, Bruce. You got it, brother. I got you down. T-Wolves win their game just now, Bruce. Let's put you on spot 8, Bruce. Why not? 1, 3, and 5 are left. Oh, dang. No. Flip Scaroni, Mikal Bridges, Julian Champagne, Marcus Sazier, and David Roddy. Another question tonight for you guys. I know we're opening up basketball right now, but I have a football question for the boys and girls of the stream tonight. If you're the Chicago Bears, are you taking Caleb Williams or trading? Are you taking Caleb Williams or are you keeping Fields? There we go. I almost said it backwards. Charles Barkley. Another Whitmore Rockets. Wendell Carter. And a Cameron Johnson. Keeping Fields. Keep Fields or keeping Fields, but I'm biased. Oh, Ohio State, guys. I was like, why would you bust? It's not Ohio State, guys. Right. Fields. Man, people were going crazy. Oh! There he is for the Spurs! There he is! I like that. Let's give the Spurs a bang. A little Wemby. Bang! Little Wemby. There he is. There we go, Spurs. I like that. Nice hit, San Antonio. Russell, Kelly Oubre. People were going crazy mountain for some, I always mispronounce his name, Bajent. Whenever Fields got hurt, he came out and threw like 9 of 13 or something along like that. And his value skyrocketed. It was kind of cool to see. For me, I don't know. I was really big. Cam Thomas cracked ice. Noah Clowney, instant impact, silver, nice hit Nets. Holmes. I was massive on Caleb Williams as a freshman. He went to OU. I got to watch him in person. He's incredible. Had a down year at USC last year. Really down year. Had insane talent around him as well from the transfer portal, for people that they pulled from Oklahoma. He had Addison in his senior year, in his sophomore year for him. I think the ceiling is incredibly high. I think the ceiling for Caleb Williams will be higher than Justin Fields. I think Justin Fields is an average quarterback at best. I don't think Justin Fields is the guy that's going to win a Super Bowl. I don't. I don't think he's that great. I think there's a potential Caleb Williams could be that guy. And so it's kind of one of those things. Do you want to trade a guy that can get you to the playoffs pretty consistently, make you compete every game, for a guy that can be an absolute flop? I don't know. That's a fair point, Mountain. Cavs are a scary team, Kevin. They look good. That Donovan Mitchell addition was really big for them. Really big. That was basketball. Now we go to Don Russ. Let's see what we got left in Don Russ. I don't think we've hit an Otter or Mim yet out of this. They're all live for tonight. Don't quote me on it. We ripped it last night, the first couple packs. We're going to lay them out and let Alexa pick a number. And that's a great point there, Slabs. A rookie quarterback contract is insane when you could be... you might have to re-sign Fields in a minute. Caleb Williams has been on a rookie deal for... I think it's 4 years? 3 years? 4 years? 5 years? Somewhere in that range? I mean, that's pretty nice. Get some salary cap space. All right. So tonight in the NFL break, we get, I believe, 4 packs. Let me double check the listing. Yes, 4 packs. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 packs remaining out of this box. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Man, we got an extra pack in this hobby. I never realized it. We did 4 last night, and we were only supposed to have 18. So we got a 19-pack hobby right here. Sweet. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, Alexa, give me a random number between 1 and 15.
Here's a number between 1 and 15. It's 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, we got number 1 through 14 right here. Alexa, give me a random number between 1. Is it 5?
Here's a number between 1 Hold and on. 5. It's 2.
Let me double check. Orders, all orders. 1 second, boys. Let me double check. AG's winking at me now. He's winking at me now. Now I don't know. We just recently had to start this like hobby product where we have to like do it like this because of eBay's new rules. So I'm still getting used to it myself. Oh, you were trolling me. It is 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Alexa, give me a random number between 1 and 14.
Here's a number between 1 and 14. It's 6.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's a thick one. Nice. 2 more. Alexa, give me a random number between 1 and 13.
Here's a number between 1 and 13. It's 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One more. Alexa, give me a random number between 1 and 12.
Here's a number between 1 and 12. It's 4.
1, 2, 3, 4. All righty. There we go. Put these back in the box. I know we have Don Russ on Tuesday. I don't know if we have it tomorrow night. So whatever hits we don't hit here, we'll still be live for the next one. Alrighty. Here we go. Guess 18 for the first rated rookie in the chat, boys. First rated rookie in the chat. If you want a spot in the Colts Duck Race, they're now on sale for $10. Instead of 13, I got 1, 3, and 5 for the Colts. And absolute number 5, they are on sale. If you want a spot, $10, 135. Bada bing, bada boom. Guess the team in the chat for the very first rated rookie card. First rated rookie card. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. Darren Waller. Matt Milano. A couple more seconds for those guesses. Juggernaut Javonte. Shaquille Barrett. Davis Mills. The Titans, Tennessee. You guess the Titans in the chat, you're a free pack winner. Peter Skoronski. Ooh, what is this? Jordan Addison Otto. Out of 49. There we go, Vikings. Alexa, pick some good ones tonight. Yeah. There we go, Minnesota. The Vikings tonight. Roger, Blake, and Bruce. Portrait auto to 49. That is awesome. Nice stuff right there. Bruce, Blake, Raj, nice one. We got an AJ Brown, Ty Law, Gilmore Red. That's a monster right there. Little Addison, the 49. Great hit. Speaking of great hits, if you guys ever, Clark, I see you, brother. I got you down. 1 in 5. I got you. $20. Speaking of great hits, if you guys have any great cards yourself, we are partnered up with PSA here at Cam's Cards. For any information that you want to get your cards graded through us, !PSA. Very cheap, affordable, comes with a Cam's Cards cleaning included in that price. I highly recommend our cleaning process. We make sure the edges and corners and surface are as good as possible to send in. If we clean it and we don't think it has a really good shot at 10, or at least if you haven't said anything, asking for us to send it back if it doesn't look that great, we'll send it back to you. It's only $10. That's how much we charge for the cleaning. But $35 gets you the cleaning, insurance, the shipping to PSA, the grading and everything. So if you're interested in that, type in !PSA. Hit me up, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Discord. It could be cards from the break. It could be cards you ship to us. Whatever you would like to do through PSA, we can do for you at an extremely great thing. Cam Akers, Quez Watkins, DJ Chark, Carolina, Zach Chabernot, Otis. Little Otis right there. Chase Brown portrait for the Bengals. And a Dorian Williams red press proof for the Bills. How's that card looking for grading? Let's take a look. Let's take a look real quick. We got a PSA check. PSA check on the Jordan Addison coming in. We put down Clark on those duck race. I got one spot left for the Colts on the duck race. All right. I got spot 3 left. Let's take a look at this card for PSA really quick. See if it looks good for grading. Great hit right here. Great hit. All right. Let's get that light down. Let's get the zoom ready. Let's take a look at the corners. Oh, yeah. That looks pretty sharp, man. That looks pretty sharp. I'm not going to lie. The centering is definitely a tap to the right, but not terrible. You can tell it more on the back. It's a little bit more exaggerated on the back because the blue helps it stand out a little bit. Centering's not great. Corners and edges are a 10. Let's check surface. These are really easy to check surface on because they're matte, so they don't glare very much, and it makes it very easy to see any dimples or scratches. It looks really good other than centering. Like, everything on this card other than centering, in my opinion, is tenable. What did Sammy Joe say to my assistant? Sammy Joe! I didn't even realize Sammy Joe was in here. Oh, the PSA tag. Thank you, Sammy Joe. Just put the sticker on a different card. So the centering will play a role. Man. That's a tough one. It's a 9 or a 10 in my book. I'm wondering, Elmo. I'm very curious to see how the purchase of them works. Would it hold up value? As in, what do you mean? This might be our meme right here. Feels really thick. So if it grades a 9, sometimes they go down on value. If it gets a 10, it will go up in value. I do offer I can crack slabs. So let's say you grade it, you get a 9, you're like, I'd rather have it raw. I can crack it for you. And then send it to you raw if that's something you want to do. Better a raw than a 9, but a 10 goes up a lot. It's just kind of, you want to risk it for the biscuit. If it's for your personal collection, because I know you guys are big Vikings fans, grade it if you like a slab in your collection. If you're going to just keep it and you want it to look cool, PSA it. However you want to play it. PC, if you're PCing it, if you want it in a slab, there's nothing wrong with it getting a 9. Not a single bit in the world. At least in my opinion. Personal collection comes down to the person collecting. For me, if it's for my PC, I like my cards to be in slabs. I think they look better. They stand out more. As long as it's not like a 7 or lower kind of thing. Ryan Tannehill. That's my take on it. Everybody's got their own opinion on how to grade and what to grade. That's what I recommend. Deshaun Watson. Aaron Donald. Tariq Woolen. Flip Scaroni. Rodney Thompson. Jaden Reed. Here's our big boy. Josh Jacobs. It's a big, big boy. Holy cow, this might be a filthy patch. Oh, that's nice. 8 of 100, the Raiders. I saw that little bitty cursive right there. I thought 1 of 1 for a minute. I got freaked out. Studio series, 8 of 100 for the Raiders. OTP. Send it in, Cave. Let's do it, Raj. Man, how thick is this bad boy? Pat, I've got to get my thickest of thick softs. I'm going to set this to the side for the minute. Beautiful patch. Let's take a look at it one more time. And I'm going to put it to the side so I can get it protected. Pat, nice hit there, man. That might be the thickest card I've ever pulled out of Donruss. That's booklet level thick. Beautiful. Josh Jacobs, great running back. All right, next card. Little Kincaid for the Bills. I like that. George Karlaftis, and a Chris Olave. Hip, I do, brother. I'm sorry, I saw you say that and I got sidetracked. I saw you say it, I read it in my head, and I forgot to acknowledge it. Hip, I got you, brother. All right, this duck race is filled. Just keep yelling at me until I acknowledge it. I'm sorry, boy. Boys. There we go. All right. No, you don't send it to me yet. You will pay whenever the card comes back. It'll be $35, and then it'll be free shipping if you buy into a break the same week the card comes back. If it comes back and you want it that week and you don't want to wait until you buy into a break, it's just $5 to the label, and it'll be $40 total. I'll keep it right there, though, until we're done. Great background card. Karlaftis. Shakir. Sauce Gardner. Russell Gage. Josh Allen. Sam Williams. Flip Scaroni. Fletcher Cox. Devon Achane Fins. Ritter. Power Plus. Flip Scaroni. Fuddy Duddy, hit me up, brother. If you want to mail it to me, hit me up outside of the chat, and I'll send you the address, and then you can mail it to me. I just got Hayden. Hayden sent some cards in today to get graded. Devontae Adams, Hayden Hurst Press Proof, and a Kid Reporter. When you send them to me, the only recommendation I make, if it's a very expensive card, put insurance on it. If it gets lost coming to me, there's nothing I can do, unfortunately. It'd be on the mailers in there. So if you get tracking and insurance on it just to cover yourself. Once it comes to me, though, and I have it, it's insured while it's here. It's insured while it gets shipped out to PSA and everything and then some. But just be careful when mailing me cards to insure them, or at least have tracking at the bare minimum if you're comfortable with that. Thank you, Sammy Joe. Sammy Joe vouches. All right, let's do our duck race. Let's do our duck race. We'll open up another one, then we'll go through the Titans after the next Colts. All righty. Duck race on the board. Don't even forget to take it down when we're done. 30 seconds on the clock. Winner takes the Colts on Sunday's Absolute Number 5. I got Clark on one. I got Kirk on two. Hippen on three. THC on four. Clark on five. Kevin on six. THC. I'm struggling. And Bruce. All right. Winner takes the Colts in absolute number five. I got 30 on the clock. Run them. Out of the gate, we got THC and Bruce battling. THC takes sole possession of first at the four slot. Hippen battling for second and third with Bruce. Here comes the pink duck down the inside. Bruce gets a little boost on the outside, gaining on THC. But here comes Clark down the middle. Clark is going to get it done. Clark, you have got the Colts on Sunday, brother. There you go, Panda Duck. Make your drink dirty, Sonic. Brought to you by Sonic. Yeah, so if it goes... Yeah, thank you, Edgy. If it goes over, I think it's like $500, they'll bill me for it, and I'll reach out to you like, hey, this card was worth too much. But a lot of cards don't even get tagged for that. We've sent in a Patrick Mahomes downtown, which has a PSA 10, is worth way more than $500, and they didn't tag it. I'm sorry, it wasn't Patrick Mahomes. It was... Who was it? I can't remember. It was a Herbert auto, maybe? I can't remember. It was way before the $500. They didn't tag it worth more. It was still only $35. Jacob, so the way duck races work is we run breaks on Sunday that fill up via our Discord channel. For the more expensive teams, Texans, Titans, Colts, Panthers, Lions, Chiefs, up in those teams, we duck race them off. Which, so in that example, we split it up into eight spots, like you see here. $10 a spot. If you win the duck race, you get that team. So it's a way to try and win a team in a big team in a big break for a low cost. If you lose, you get nothing. If you win, you get the team. All right, we got half of top series one right here. I'm getting the next duck race set up, and then we're going to do our series one box. Kenneth, not quite, brother. We got the Series 1, and we still have Bowman's Best Mini Box. Still got the two hobbies for it tonight. All right. All right, so in this box, since we're splitting it, I love how Tops sets it up. They got side 1, side 2. Alexa, give me a random number between 1 and 2.
Here's a number between 1 and 2. It's 1.
1, so we get the left side. Now, for the hobby exclusive pack, what we do, since there's only one, we can't give one to both break. I'm going to flip a coin here in a minute using the Alexa on my left. Majority rules in the chat if you guys want heads or tails. Call it in the chat now. Whatever the majority is will be the majority. We flip a coin. If the coin lands on the side you guys call it, we get that pack tonight. If not, it goes to the next break of this series half. I got one tails, two heads. Two tails, two heads. Three tails, two heads. Three heads, three tails. Four tails, three heads. We're split tonight. Tails has the lead. We're even again. Heads and heads. Heads, tails, 4-4. 4-4. It was tails last time, says Bruce. Tails takes the lead. Tails at 5, heads at 4. Tails right now. Six tails, four heads. Tails has a pretty good lead right now. Going once. 5-6. Tails still has the lead. Tails has the lead by one. Going twice. Tails is going to take it right there. And Fuddy Duddy's in all. Okay, so Tails takes the last little one. Alexa, flip a coin.
Okay, flipping. It's Tails.
Tails! You guys got it tonight. Good job. You guys are like hitting 90% on these coin flips right now. Congratulations, gentlemen. All right. Series one is up. Good luck. Good luck. Got nothing on the screen. Duck races are open. Colts are $10 a spot. 1-8. Absolute number 6 on this one. Not the fifth break. the sixth break. Winner takes the Colts in that absolute break. If you want to take a look at that break, join our Discord. It's in the Discord channel under Buy Now Breaks. This will be absolute number six. It's an absolute mini box break with a lot of other great products. 1 through 8, $10 a pop. Winner takes the Colts. Winner take all. Here we go. Alec, Judge, Jose Ramirez, O'Neal Cruz, Fuddy Duddy, 7-2. I gotcha. Bruce, what number do you want, brother? What's left in football tonight? We have the absolute mini box. That's the box left for them tonight. Ryan Jeffers, plus possibly some overtime, which means extra boxes for that break. Andrew, Tyler Anderson, Cutter Crawford, Kodai, the randomizer, the Phillies. Bruce 6, Fuddy Duddy 7-2. It's $10 a pop. Thank you, gentlemen. Bobby Miller, Future Stars, Justin Lawrence, Ronnie Marcillo, Cole Raggins, Christian Bethencourt. Took a couple there. Holy cow, they stuck. Brendan White for the Tigers, rookie. Orioles team card, Gregory Santos, JP Sears. Christopher Morel, walk-off. Austin Hayes, Duren. Jake Cronenworth, Joe, Jose, Gavin Williams, Alec Thomas, Max Muncy, Jacob DeGrom, Astros No-No, Shane Bieber. We got a flip Scaroni, Starling Marte, Refractor for the Mets, Michael. There you go, brother. Dan Dunning and a Reds team card in the beautiful uniforms that they got right there. Buddy, I got your payment, brother. Austin Gomber, George Kirby, Emerson Hancock, Yordan Alvarez, Alec Marsh, Joey Votto. Took two again, man. Jonah, Yuri Perez, Brendan Rogers, Corey Seager, Spencer Strider, Nick Fortes. Lars Nootbaar, Jose, Alexis Diaz, Kyle Schwarber on the sideways, Zach Wheeler, Gabriel Moreno, Future Stars, Chris Bryant, Seth Lugo, Ronald Acuna, Javier, Jordan Romano, Abner Uribe. Bo Naylor, Future Stars, Mazataka, Matt Wallner, Kim, whoopsies, Jordan Westberg, what am I saying? Eduardo Rodriguez, Nolan Arenado, Gray Kissinger, Merrill Kelly, Garrett Cole on the insert. Oh, good one. We'll randomize a free pack after this with Michael. I forgot to do that, brother. I did the duck races instead. I'll randomize a free pack here in a minute. Griffin Canning, Freddie Freeman, Lane Thomas, Tigers, Max Fried, Brandon Woodruff, Mikel Garcia, Tyler Soderstrom A's, there we are, Daniel Varden, Luis Ariza, Leody Tavers, Dane Myers, Josh Lowe, David Hamilton for the Bo Sox. I'm planning on it tonight, Roger. Bo Weddle, I'm planning on it. Stone Garrett, we got a Cade Marlowe. Orlando Arcia. Christian Yelich, Trent Grisham, Henry Davis, Ryan Mountcastle, William Contreras, Kyle Finnegan, Nolan Arenado, Mike Trout, Framber Valdez. Danielle Roddy, Jose Berrios, Isaiah Campbell, Luis Refringo, Mookie, Justin Steele, Clark Schmidt, another randomizer, we'll do that at the end of the box, Prelander Baroa, Kenley Jansen, Edwin Diaz, Tyler O'Neill, Carmen Moldoski. Dang, I wonder how strong the magnet is on that, Elmo. Corey Seager, Jose Rodriguez, Juan Soto, the Rays, Hunter Green, Brandon Marsh, another randomizer, Chicago Cubs team card, Adbert Alaze, Blake Snell, Christian Walker, Jazz Chisholm Jr. All right. Hobby pack, we guys wanted the coin flip. Oh, that's awesome then. Elmo, if you got the Discord, send the link in there. I'd love to check those out. Because one touches are like expensive to buy. And I don't use them enough to buy them in bulk. Some people don't prefer them over a top loader, so I usually don't stock too many of them. Chris Bryant Mojo. Andrew Abbott for the Reds. Barry Larkin. Matt Olson Braves. And a Topps Red. eBay's been struggling like the past week and a half. It's been very frustrating to deal with. A lot of my auctions aren't popping up for people. That one night, they literally just couldn't even like load the people winning teams. It's been a head case over the past couple weeks, man. Yeah, that's a really good deal on them. Really good deal. Are they used or something? Or are they like flawless? All right, let me randomize these off. Wow. I remember I bought a batch of top loaders off Amazon when I wasn't doing breaks yet, but I was just collecting. And they were all used top loaders, scratched up, dinged up. I was like, man, I thought I had a good deal, but absolutely not. I returned them. They were terrible. They were scratched up more than my glasses in second grade. All right. One is on the left, two is in the middle, and three is on the right. We're rolling one coin flip or one randomizer for all of them. Alexa, give me a random number 1 through 3.
Here's a number between 1 and 3. It's 2.
Goes to the middle on all of them. That goes to Kodai on the Mets. Goes to Adolis on the Rangers. Ronald on the Braves. And the Mets get the Polar Bear. If you're on Amazon, there should be like a box with an arrow pointing up out of it for like a share. If you're on the website, you just copy the link. All righty. We got basketball up. We got hoops. All righty, let's do it. We get half the hobby of the second half left for night. 22-23. Paolo, Chet, year. We'll count them out. We should have 12 packs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's half or a quarter. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There is 12. Not Dickies. That's fine. I wouldn't mind that. Empty box. Let's do it, boys. NBA. Guess the team for the first rookie card. Now I'm going to get a Nightbot randomizer up for a free pack. I forgot to do one a minute ago. Guess those teams for this real quick, and then I'm going to run the free pack giveaway because I forgot to do it on the baseball box last. After this, we have the last box for football. We got an absolute mini, Bowman's Best Mini. We finish up with Don Russ NBA, and then we'll go into overtime tonight with some Weddle. So after this box, we'll open up Weddle, get that running. If we win that in 3 guesses, I'll add a Mo City to each of the breaks on me. If we lose it, we lose it. Little giveaway game going on tonight. Tomorrow night is our Saturday special. We have special giveaways that we do on Saturday. We usually give away a couple Mo Cities to individuals. Weddle as well. Saturday night, tomorrow, we got 3 breaks. NFL, NBA, MLB, just kind of like tonight. Auctions start at 7. We go live at 9. All right, everybody's got their guests in, it looks like. So, to enter into the free pack giveaway, all you have to do is type join Discord in the chat, just like that. That will enter you into the giveaway. to get in. So if you guys just type join Discord, no spaces, just like I did in the chat, join Discord, you'll be entered in the pack giveaway. And then here in a minute, we'll roll it. Two giveaways right here, basically. One for just typing a phrase in the chat. Pascal Siakam, Kyle Lowry. First rookie card, I believe, is the giveaway here. Karl Anthony Towns, Lonnie Walker, Terrence Ross, Flip Scaroni, little Ja Morant. Shaden Sharp, Portland, there we go. There we go. And a road to the finals for the Bucks out of 2022. Not a bad first pack to get us rolling. Shaden Sharp's having a great year. No, you just, Bruce, you got to type join Discord in the chat. You just have to type it in the chat. It's a keyword. Once you type it in the chat, it'll get registered on the bot that I'm running on the chat, and then we'll roll it here in a minute, and you'll be in the randomizer process. Chris Duarte, Blake Griffin, Caris LeVert, Flip Scaroni, Desmond Bane, Michael Porter Jr., SGA chat, nice hit, Thunder! And a Patrick Baldwin we got next. Nice Chet right there, man. There we go. Beautiful. Chet to the podium. I got a Miles McBride, Flip Scaroni, Tyrese Halliburton, Trey Murphy, Wendell Carter, Flip Scaroni, Draymond Green, Peyton Watson. We got an Anthony Edwards and a Bam Adebayo purple. All right, any more phrase entries? Just type in the word join Discord in the chat. Kyrie, Evan Mobley, Chris Paul, Tim Hardaway, Marcus Morris, Flip Scaroni, Vince Williams, Rudy Gay. That's beautiful. Hoopla for Tatum and the Celtics. All right, one more pack and I'm rolling the giveaway. So make sure you type join Discord in the chat. And be sure, while you're typing that, just type in exclamation point Discord. Hop in our Discord, man. We'd love to have you in there. We do breaks in there weekly. We do giveaways in there. We have a buy-sell trade group. Share your hits. Share your card knowledge with the fam. Be a part of the Cam Fam community. Cam Reddish, DeAndre Hunter, Gary Trent, DeAnthony Melton, Ant Edwards, Diabito. If you get the joke, you get it. Allen Iverson, and a zero gravity. That is a beautiful zero gravity. I never actually pulled a hollow one. Sweet hit for the Hawks right there. Sammy Joe. I have not pulled the zero gravity hollow like that. That is sweet. I pulled like the base version of it. Doesn't look anywhere near as good. All right, we're rolling the giveaway. Kirk! There you go, brother. Kirk is the free pack winner. All right. Kirk, I got you down, brother. Tyler Hero. Malcolm Brogdon. Devin Vassell. Flip Scaroni. Austin Reeves. Caleb Houston. Moses Moody. Tyrese Martin, and a David Roddy. That's what's up, THC. Malcolm Brogdon, Seth Curry, Cole Anthony, Mikal Bridges, Jalen Brunson, Flip Scaroni, Klay Thompson, Jalen Williams for the Thunder. There we go. And another road to the finals out of 2022, Pascal Siakam. Two to the podium right there. Thunder heating up. They drafted a lot in 22-23, man. They didn't miss either. They did not miss. All right, next pack. Here we go. Flip Scaroni, Pat Connaughton, Peyton Pritchard, Isaiah Livers, Kawhi, Dylan Brooks, Flip Scaroni, Trey Young, Kennedy Chandler, and a Johnny Davis now playing rookie for the Wizards. I got a Quentin Grimes, Trey Young, Boomer Sooner, Domas Sabonis, Rui, Jordan Clarkson, Andrew Nimbenhard, another Flip Scaroni, Greg Brown, and a purple Diabito. Got a Scotty, Cody, Flip Scaroni, Carmelo, Shingun, Will Barton, Blake Wesley, and a Jokic, and one more, Primo. He can't keep his junk in his pants, and that's why he got kicked off the Spurs. No Diabito rolls him away. I'm glad someone got the reference there. I'm glad someone got that reference. Buddy Hield, Lonzo, Dybul, Jackson Hayes, Caleb Martin, Malachi Branham, Josh Hart, and Apollo Banchero, rookie special. There we go, Magic. Little, we got the Chet, we got the Apollo in this half, Obby. I love it. Beautiful. That's a great looking card for the Magic right there. We got a LaMelo, Bobby, Malik Monk, Dorian Finney-Smith, Flip Scaroni, Mark Williams, Goodwin Hornets, another Chet for the Thunder, Johnny Davis, and a Dalen Terry. What is Diabito from? Family Guy? Chat? Family Guy, yeah. There's a big, like, fat kid, and they call him Diabito because he's so fat. I have not watched Family Guy in probably a year. I see a lot of the clips like on TikTok or something. Oh, Sam got me on that one. I didn't even pick up on that. I love inside jokes. I love to be part of some. I love freaking The Office, man. Yes. That was a good one, Sam. That was a good one. All right, we got 1, 2, and 3. Alexa, give us a random number between 1 and 3.
Here's a number between 1 and 3. It's
3. 3, we get the back one. Let's do it. All righty. Absolute mini box. Here we go. Get my cover card from the very back. Because these packs are clear, which is absolutely annoying. Good luck, football gang. Football gang, this is the last box of your break. Providing there is no overtime, but usually there will be something added to every single break. Normally, who knows? All right, there's your empty box, boys. Empty box. Let's do it. Our first card on top, little CeeDee Lamb, Boomer Sooner on the red to 100. Get that bottom out of the way. There we go. All right. Here we go. CeeDee Lamb, nice and thick. 77 of 100. Cowgirls, there you go. Boomer Sooner, though. All right, next one up. For the Vikings, Ed! Viking second auto, man! Ed Mariano? I have no idea how to say that last name. Mariano. Bruce, give him that! Bruce, Blake, Roger, little cracked ice action. Beautiful auto, legend auto. Usually when we hit a legend auto, the box is really good. Usually, let's find out. Oh my gosh. Holy cow. Wow. Look at that patch. 8 of 49, Bijan. Oh my gosh. That might be the biggest patch I have ever pulled on a singular card that thin. Wow. Horns down, but nice hit for the Falcons right there. Holy cow. Jumbo boy. Tri-colored. I love that. Sweet hit. Sweet one for the Falcons. That's the biggest patch I've ever seen on a card that thin. They got that thing in there. Next one up. A little Aaron Jones for the Packers. Pause phrasing. Oh, no. Oh, no. And a Kirk Cousins for the Vikings on the thick boy. All right. Let's do our Bowman's Best mini. It's a second mini night. 2 autographs per mini box. Guess the team that gets the first auto out of the box. If you guess it right, you win a free pack. Slab goes to the Rangers. Jacob says the Reds. JP, the Rockies. T-Bone, the Cubbies. First auto is the giveaway team. 2 per box. Empty one. Man, I did not know, was not familiar with Absolute's jumbo patch game. Man, you could fit the whole Panthers logo in that patch size right there. You could fit a lot of teams' logos in. They gotta have some sick patches in these boxes we just haven't hit yet. All right, let's get into the first one. Bowman's Best, one of my favorite sets for the cards. They are absolutely gorgeous looking. Great base card look. Kind of like elite to my, in my opinion, it's got some of the best looking cards. This is one of baseball's best, like, base sets. Jacob. Hey, there you go, Rays Jr. That's a good one. What is this behind it, though? Holy cow. Oscar Gonzalez, rookie purple. Beautiful. I get my soft sleeves out. Good pack to get us started right there, man. Got a select on the Jackson Chourio. Great first pack. Holy cow, the last one's Max Clark. What a first pack right there. What a first pack out of Bowman's Best right there. Jackson, Max Clark Jr., Oscar. That was an... Maybe we got a hot box here. Maybe we got a hot box here. They exist with tops. All right, next one up. No auto out of that one. Autograph still live for the giveaway. Here we go. Good luck, good luck. Oh, my goodness. Forgot to do Weddle. Dang it. Matt Olson. Devers, Yordan Alvarez, Lizardo Rodriguez on card to 250. Beautiful silver for the Royals. Elmo. Beautiful autograph too, might I add. Beautiful autograph. Randy Johnson photography. Magazine loaders, okay. Wow. If you guessed the Royals in the chat, you're a free pack winner. Elmo, nice hit there, man. Little Randy Johnson photography. Beautiful autograph. Really explored the studio space on that one. Roderick Arias refractor. Arias. What a good freaking box. Francisco Alvarez. Casey Schmidt. Gunnar Henderson. Look at that. Beautiful parallel right there. And Elmo double dipped and guessed the Royals. He's getting a free pack. Ow, hit my head on my light. Got you down, sir. CJ and a Gabriel Gonzalez. That one's at a 299. Nice hit. Nationals in the CJ. I got you down, Elmo. Nice guess, brother. Nice hit as well. A little double dip action. Never hurt nobody. All right, since I forgot to do Weddle, I said I was going to do it. I'll add a Mo City for overtime on me for each one of the breaks tonight, for MLB, for NBA, NFL. So if you guys are still here in your breaks, each break is going to get an extra box of a Mo City tonight on me. Completely forgot. I said I was going to do it for Absolute. Started opening Absolute, forgot about it. Started opening this, forgot about it again. Bobby Miller, we do it for fun. I'm down for that. I'm sorry. There's a million things running through my mind when I'm trying to run a break. Bobby Miller, Jacob Wilson, Justin Crawford, Drew Jones on the Randy Johnson. We'll do one for fun. I'll guarantee the win, though. How about that? We'll do one for fun. We'll guarantee the win. Estari Ruiz, beautiful for the A's. We're currently in a really good box right now, Daniel. It's been great. Drive safe. Man, Drew. Holy cow. Juan Soto. Aaron Judge. Oswald. We still have one more autograph, I believe, too. Speaking of the devil. Speaking of the devil. Braylier Guerrero for the Tampa Bay Rays. I love the autograph on these. They do like the orange and like the neon green backdrop on them I've seen so far. So sharp looking. So sharp looking. And then the Volpe for the Yankees. As well as that is a silver / refractor. Depending if you rip tops or panini more. Man. Really good box right here for the prospects and some young guns. Last pack. Perez. Jose Ramirez. Adley Rutschman for the O's. Riley Green. For the Tigers. Get one of these per mini box. And then we got James Outman for the Dodgers. We'll put the Adley up there on the podium. We have one more box that is a part of the eBay break tonight. But we are going to do some overtime tonight. I'm going to kick off overtime. If you guys want to donate to add more boxes to the break, the Cam Fam usually does. But I'm going to take care of the first round tonight. I got a Mo City for all three tonight on me. And then if we get extras from there, we'll go from there. If not, we'll wrap it up and do a recap after that. All right. Our last box of the eBay regular break. The Randy Johnson stuff is really cool. I like how Topps has incorporated that stuff as of recently. Kind of just Bob Ross, Randy Johnson photography. Really cool cards to chase. All right, we got a half a Don Russ. Now, I have loved Don Russ this year. It has been one of my favorite sets. I used to hate it because why do you need 300 cards in the box? To me, it was like overkill. They've done great this year. I still think they'd overdo it with the base. The inserts have been a lot better this year. The numbered hits have been a lot more common. I like it. All right. I'm going to pull up some Weddle. We can play some Weddle. We usually play this game every night for some free prizes to be added to the break. I kept forgetting tonight. I'm also forgetting duck races. I've been trying to fill the duck races tonight. And it gets pushed underneath the rug. So if you guys want a spot in the duck race for the Colts, they are on sale for $10 a spot. 1, 3, 4, 5, and 8 are open. If you want a spot, $10, let me know. 1, 3, 4, 5, and 8. Type the number in the chat. And we'll get this one ran tonight. But I don't think we're going to reach the Titans tonight, unfortunately. We can try if we get it filled in overtime, goes big, and we have some extra time. All right, so the way Weddle works, it is NFL. It is current signed players. You guess a player. Based on that information, you work it down. Danielle, 1 and 3, you got it. Rodrigo, I just sold 3, brother. If you want another spot, let me know. I got 4, 5, and 8 remaining. 4, you got it. I got 5 and 8, $10 a spot. Someone give me a name for Weddle. Baker Mayfield, I like it. Okay, I'll pull it over. Did I misspell Baker? It's so small, I can't see it yet. There it is. Oh! Oh, that's a good guess. So we know our player is on Tampa Bay. We know he's in the NFC South. We know he's not a quarterback. He's 6'1" exactly. Younger than 28. Jersey number higher than 6. Before we go to the next guess, guess a team for the very first rated rookie. Actually, we'll do the very first crunch time card. Guess the team in the chat. If you guess the team that gets the first crunch time card out of this Donruss hobby, you win a free pack. And then we'll continue on the Weddle. I'll break over here. We'll keep the game over here. Hey, bot1234, just joined the Discord. Appreciate you guys, man. JJ, good to see you. I'm glad you made it towards the end, brother. All right, guys, got a guess in. All right. Now what are we going to do for Weddle? What are we going to do for Weddle? 6'1", he's got to be a running back, wide receiver, or tight end. Based on the height, he's probably going to be a running back or wide receiver. So, Mountain Moving, the way, have you ever played Wordle, Mountain? Like the Wordle game where you, like, you guess a word? So, what we're trying to do is guess a player that is unknown. And whenever you guess a player, it lets you know what's correct and what's incorrect. So, green means correct. Gray means incorrect. Yellow means close. And then it puts an arrow towards the direction you need to go. So we're younger than 28. We're on Tampa Bay. We're in the NFC South. We're not a quarterback. We are 6'1", but we are close to the age of 28, and our jersey number is higher than 6. So normally we play this, and if we win it in under 3 rounds, I add a Mo City to the break. And if we win it in under 5 rounds, I'll add packs to the break. The new style, the break we're running, got me still trying to figure out the best way to do it. And so I keep forgetting to run it. All right, here we go. Let me know in the chat who you guys want to do. I've seen LeBron, Eric Gordon, Flip Scaroni, little Moses Moody, Julius Randle, Jabari Smith, PJ Washington, Kenneth Lofton, Bam Adebayo, Zach LaVine, Chris Godwin, he could be a good one. Roddy White's a good one. We're seeing kind of split. Yeah, we have plenty of guesses, so we can do both. Bogdan. If you guys want to do Chris Godwin, type Chris Godwin in the chat right now. And if you want to do Roddy White, type Roddy White in the chat. And then whoever majority will rule after this pack, we'll put one in. EJ, Kuminga, Kuzma, Ben, Zion, DeAndre, Powell, KCP, Flip Scaroni, D'Angelo Russell, Keontae George, Jazz, giveaway team, and a nice hit at that. Dude is a baller out of Baylor University. I like that. Jamie Hawkins. There you go, Heat. There you go. That's two good ones. Kobe Brown. Taylor Hendricks. Wait. I'll honor the Jazz. I said the first crunch time. I got it mixed up again. Oh, my goodness. I got to figure it out. I've done that all week. So, if you guess the Jazz, you're a free pack winner. And then we're also going to do the crunch time as the giveaway. So, if the first crunch time pool, whatever team's on that, will also be a giveaway. Chris Murray. Flip Scaroni, Donovan Mitchell, press proof for the Cavs. Got some Cavs fans in here tonight. Kobe Brown at a 199. Clippers. There we go. We'll put that on the podium. Scooty McScoot Scoot. Trae Young. Crunch time. Hawks are the giveaway team. Kevin Durant. And a LeBron James. All right, put the Kobe Brown up there. Elmo has been, man. I'm glad you got to stop in tonight, dude. Grab a team. I ain't changing the pronunciation of Jamie. Jamie is Jamie. J-A-M-I-E. That's Jamie. I ain't trying to figure out how to say his first and last name. I don't know how to pronounce letters in different languages. I know Hawkes because I say it on TV. Little Scooty, put these on the podium real quick. So we had Let's see. White, white. Godwin, Godwin, white. Looks like white has the win right now. So you have Miller. $900, we're about halfway there. So probably we're running about $15 a week right now. So a little bit over a month, under a month, somewhere in that time frame. I'll be sure to start putting notices out probably about a week and a half, 2 weeks out in advance. All right. So it looked like Rashid White had the most votes in the chat. Let's give him a shot. Rashid White. No. Not a running back. Too young. So you guys want to go Godwin? Let me know. Godwin, Godwin. Okay. After this pack, we'll try Godwin out. We've already won the prize tonight. Normally, we're playing for a prize. But I'm just going to give the prize away tonight because I kind of had to force this into the last box tonight to make a fit. Lou Dort, Devin Booker, Bones Highland, Holmes, Gabe Vincent, Peyton Watson, Max Strus, SGA, Anthony Simmons, Zaire Williamson, Flip Scaroni. What's Godwin's number? 17, I believe? 13? Sadiq Bey, Pascal Siakam, Brunson, Bogdan, Bagley, Cole Anthony, Duncan, Jalen, Jaden Ivey. I love his game. Love the rebuild they're doing. Noah Clowney, Jordan Walsh, City. We got Colby Jones, Tumani Kamara, Ayton, Imani Bates, Press Proof, Paul George, Zero Gravity, Crunch Time, Jalen Green. Love those. You got the stats up there on the thing. Kawhi Leonard, Marvels, and an Ant-Man Edwards. Those are both, I believe, hobby exclusive on the Marvels. I need to put B-Riddle down for his free pack. All right, B-Riddle pack. Godwin is 28. It could be Cade Otton, Kevin. But I feel like he's got to be taller than 6'1". Who is 6'1" that's a wide receiver or a tight end? Godwin might even be too short if we're really thinking about it. First crunch time was the Hawks. It was Trey Young. So it can't be Godwin's what I'm hearing. Okay. It can't be Mike Evans. He's got to be too tall. Otten's too tall. Miller? A.D. Miller, I think is his name. Or Scotty Miller? Scotty Miller. That sounds more right. I like the Scotty Miller idea. You guys want to go Scotty? Keegan? Franz? Let me know in the chat. If you guys want to go Scotty, we'll do it. Harden? Quickly? Chris Paul? He's so weird to see him in a Warriors uniform. Durant? Flip Scaroni, Bruce Brown, Donovan Mitchell, Tatum, Cap, Jordan Clarkson, Andrew Wiggins, Markel Fultz, Flip Scaroni, OG Anobi, Buddy Hield, Paul, my base stack. Beautiful. Paul George, Grady Dick for the Raptors, Andre Jackson Jr., Julian Strother, Imani Bates, Keontae Johnson, Fox, try to remember the other rookie guy they had this year. They had a really, really small guy, but I know he's way too short. Man. Oh, Russell Gage? That might be a good one. Moore. Who is Moore? Rookie too young. That'd be true. That would be true. De'Aaron Fox, Press Proof. Jordan Clarkson out of 199 for the Jazz. Trying to get that light to hit it just right. Put that on the podium. Damian Lillard Unleashed. Marvel's Devin Booker for the Suns. A little Jokic in a net Marvel's. Again, Press Proof. Trae Young. All right, you guys want Miller? I believe is what we kind of decided on so far. I see mostly Miller in the chat. I'm okay with Miller. Jordan Clarkson. I got one vote, Godwin, two Miller. Sound the alarm, B. Riddle turns himself in for cheating. I got one vote, Gage, three Godwin, one Miller. Hold on, I got two Godwin, two Miller, one Gage. And I got a lot of reserve wide receivers that fit this. Let's do Miller. I see two Miller. They're the first ones to respond. That's the wrong Scott. Hold on. Miller is on the Atlanta Falcons. Hold on. Let me do the next one. Let's do Gage. And then we'll go... Russell. Why is Gage not showing up? Am I not spelling his last name right? G-A-G-E. G-A-G-E. He's not in the game right now. Is he currently signed? Let's do... Unless I did it wrong, Scotty Miller. Okay, hold on. Let me try Miller again. Let me see if I find it. No. I got Scott, Ryan, and Kendre Miller. Gage on the roster. So who else do we got? Godwin. Is it Godwin? It's got to be. It has to be. Godwin was the right answer right there, gentlemen. We got it. So it was Godwin. He's 27. Wow. I thought he was way older than that. 27. He's 6'1", number 14, wide receiver out of Tampa Bay. So we won the game. That means every break we'll get an extra Mo City tonight, gentlemen. Every break we'll get an extra Mo City tonight from me. And Kevin. And Kevin. He donated the OT on that part. So shout out Kevin W in the chat. He donated the overtime. As well, Devontae Graham. Malcolm Brogdon. Patrick Beverly. DeJounte Murray. Davion Mitchell. Scotty. Tobias. Wood. I really did not think it was Godwin. I thought Scotty Miller was going to be the answer. I was like, he just seems to fit being short. But I did not. Yeah, there we go. Good job, gentlemen. Malik Monk. Jose. Flip Scaroni. Mark Williams. Caleb Martin. Jamal Murray. Jaden Hardy. Michael Porter. Alperen Sengun. Marcus Smart. Flip Scaroni. Gary Payton. Shake Milton. Koulibaly. GG. There you go, Grizzlies. Marcus Cazier. Another Jordan Hawkins. That's nice. Two of them. Nick Smith. RJ Barrett, press proof. Julian Strother for the Nuggets. Cam Whitmore. LeBron James, zero gravity. Trey Young. And a crunch time, Steph Curry. Roger with a dab. I agree with that statement. Marcus Smart without being on the Celtics does not seem right. Yeah, Elmo, they went out the next week. You got them to me. Porzingis. Duarte. Kyrie. Sexton. Jimmy. Jake. Terrence. Lori. AJ. Flip Scaroni. Austin Reeves. Grant Williams. Jayshon Tate. Jaylen Brown. Klay Thompson. Simon Fontecchio. This is like how Michael's last name reminds me. I love Michael's last name. I'm not making fun of it. It just reminds me of like something Italian. Like an F1 racer or like a great cheese. Simone Foton. I don't even say that last name. It just reminds me of something Italian. Benedict Matherin. Embiid. Jeremy Hairdye. De'Aaron Fox. Amon Thompson. There we go, Rockets. Julian Phillips. Hunter Tyson. Little Scotty McScoot. Scoot. James Njaji. Blake Wesley. Kevin Durant. Hornets down, he's a snake. He left my thunder. LaMelo Ball, net marvels. I love that for the Hornets. Victor Wembanyama. There we go. Hardwood Masters. Ja Morant Grizzlies. And a purple. Cason Wallace Press Proof Thunder. There we go. Thunder got the Jalen. They got two Chets, a Kaysen. Love that for the Thunder. Can't go wrong with the Thunder and the break, man. They just have so many chances to hit. All right, that would conclude the eBay break normally, boys. But welcome to Cam's Cards, where we have overtime. We got overtime tonight, which means extra boxes for all the breaks. If you guys are a first-timer tonight, I appreciate you guys hanging with us tonight, man. Love that you guys have joined our break. If you guys haven't checked out the Discord, exclamation point, Discord, check it out, man. Great place to enjoy that. All the great things that Cam Fam has to offer. You do not want to miss out on Break 900 coming up in about 3 to 4 weeks. We celebrate every 100th break with a big celebration, with tons of giveaways, prizes, games. On Break 800, which is about a month back, we actually had $2,000 worth of extra product added in. And that is not including the giveaways of singles that were given away. There were silver coins given away. There were slabs. There was Breece Hall mosaic or stained glass mosaics given away. It was incredible. So be sure to check out the Discord, our Facebook, our Twitter, our Instagram so you don't miss out on that. It is an incredible time. We run them through eBay. We film on eBay, we break here like normal, but that break will literally last 5 hours of me just ripping product after product after product after product. It is the best break in the entire hobby. I am very confident when I say that. I do not think there's another experience that tops that. And I might be like, oh, Cam, he's biased. It's Cam's Cards. Ask chat. Ask people who have been here through 2 to 800. They've been in multiple ones, and I bet you it hasn't been beat. Chat, this will be the time to vouch for me. This will be the time to vouch for me now. Help me out now. Don't leave me out here to dry. He does sing Fergalicious. He's not lying. True. Thank you. Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you. All right. So I do have overtime for you guys. If you guys want to donate to overtime to add more boxes tonight breaks, let me know. Join the Discord. Let me give you some extra boxes for us tonight, man. No reason the party's gonna stop right now. Hey Siri. Did it work? My phone's upside down. Text Gorzo, I don't know how you do it, but I do need more football. Kevin, my man, I appreciate you, brother. So, I got a Mo City. I got an MLB Mo City. What double eagle, Scott? Wait, who hit a double eagle? Elmo turned into Santa that night, man. He was just throwing cards out. He was like, here's a package. Here's a package. Here's a package. Here's a silver coin. Well, no. So Gorzo does this thing where he'll text me randomly like, hey, you good on most cities? And every time he sends it to me, I'm like, yeah, I'm good. So like, I put it to the side for a little bit. And then that night, every single time I go to pick up a most city for like overtime or extras or whatever. And I'm like, oh, I actually am kind of low. I don't know how he does it. He's better at watching my inventory than I am. Okay. Kirk, right now, overtime is just me and Kevin. Just me and Kevin. We put this one together for you guys. We don't have Ben to rally the troops. So, for basketball, you got a Mo City. Baseball, you got a Mo City. And football, we got a Mo City tonight. Let's put them over here. We can do more after this if you guys want to. Let's start out with basketball. Why not? Golly. I think I gave away like 150 worth. Oh, easily. Easily, Elmo. There was $2,000 worth of product added to that break, and that wasn't including the giveaways. Like, none of them. The signed Kelsey helmet that we gave away, there was... somebody sent in a bunch of boxes to be added to the break. That was Cap. I think he added alone $100. That's not even included in that $2,000. Maybe even more than $100. Yeah, that break hit 5 hours. We didn't finish that. We started at 9. We didn't finish. Man. It was like 12. Did we really start at 9? And was it 1? Oh, I grabbed the wrong top loaders. I'm restocking top loaders. Sorry, boys. Thank you, Bear Riddle. Any idea when 900 is? I don't have an exact date right now. If I don't miss any weeks or days, it's probably, let's see, we do 3 breaks Wednesday, 3 Thursday, 3 Friday, 3 Saturday, 2, or we don't count the ones on Discord. So 3, 6, 9, 12. We do 12 a week right now, and we're about at 60. So quick math that for me. 3.5 weeks. Yeah, tonight is 61 through 63. 61, 62, 63. Alrighty, got that. Got right now my boxes that we're ripping for overtime. Alright. Danielle's in for OT. Kevin's in for more OT. OT hoops and NFL. All right, we might have more after these boxes, gentlemen. Kevin. Kirk, I do have 2 people in now on the on double OT tonight. Quickly. Kevin, I wasn't looking at chat. Yeah, I see you, brother. Scooty McScoot. Zion Purple Wave. Alperen Şengün. Herbie Jones. Moses Moody Red Flash, or Orange Flash, I'm sorry. We got a Kevin Herter out of 99. CJ McCollum patch. Kirk's in for OT tonight. I don't know why I thought that was LeBron James for a minute. I don't know why. I know he doesn't sign with Panini, but I was supposed to be like, holy cow. Wayne Ellington, a strap shooter from the outside. And a Jawan Evans. LA hitting the autos right there. Clippers, Lakers. 2 autos in that one. Let's do our football one. Make sure they're sunk in. They're a little waddle for the Fins. Joey Porter Jr. Luke Musgrave Green. Kirk's in for OT. I see it, brother. Oh, my goodness. Okay, I take everything back I've ever said. Heroes was an amazing set. They've made it worse. This is my favorite Heroes card I think I've ever seen. Maybe other than 21. Oh, my goodness. Panthers, that is sick. A little Anthony Richardson for the Colts. There we go. Horns down Atlanta. Bijan, nice hit. Bijan got a cool one tonight. We got another Cam's Cards Caser. Exclusive for the Brownies. There we go, Richard. Another Cam's Cards case hit. Put it on the screen. That makes our case hit streak go up one more. 68 case hits. In 65 days of breaks. You heard that right. In the last 65 days, we have hit 68 cases. And now, remember how this printer's been stupid the past couple days? Just like last night, it took all break for the printer to start working. It just now printed the sheets that I printed off at 9 o'clock. It took the printer an hour and 50 minutes to get the information. I need a new printer. Nice case hit, Deshaun Watson. We see the peppers? Absolutely. Beautiful card. I love the hero set out of Prestige. I have never seen one from the 2020 set, but that is a good looking hit. Heroes and Prestige is one of my favorites. I think it's just a great card design. And the graphics up. Knew I would do that. At least once a break it happens. Sorry, Danielle. I was showing you the thing. Danielle! You give me way too much! I feel bad! I can't say no because she'll get mad at me. Danielle, I appreciate it. Thank you. That is incredible. Cam fam, Cam Jordan. I feel bad. Danielle gives like half her Panthers hits away to me all the time. Try Thornton. I can't say his first name. And a Trey McBride. Did we just pull a card like this tonight? Out of 99. Or Cardinals. Danielle, Ronnie, thank you. You're way too nice to be doing. I guess that's counterintuitive to say that. Danielle, Ronnie, thank you guys, man. They literally have gifted me two Bryce Youngs, the Peppers, and like their past two nights I've had the Panthers. It's incredible. Danielle, thank you. Whoa, Elmo, phrasing right there, brother, phrasing. I'm terrible at accepting gifts on the spot. Thank you, Danielle. I really appreciate that. I freaking love that card. Baseball Mo City, here we go. And then we have double overtime, so more boxes. Make sure no graphics are up. All right. Empty. A little Gunner on top. Oh, yeah, and they're like sending me college football revamp. I forgot to even mention that. There's Santa Claus around here right now. Gunner. O'Neal Cruz. Shohei Ohtani tops black and gold. Pete Crow Armstrong on the mojo. Bowman Chrome. Bobby Witt. Get a thick boy in here. Little Corbin Carroll never hurt nobody. Mike Trout. Max Karnick. I said it's going to be said. Out of $4.99. Little green ice foil. Yelich on the commemorative patch. Commemorative helmet and our autograph. A little Hoskins for the Phillies. Out of $1.49. Tier 1. Phillies. I see you, Elmo. I see you. Who's on the Phils tonight? I believe they were unpaid. Maybe not. Hey, Joseph. There we are. There you go, brother. Little Otto Hoskins for him, my man. I saw him in the chat. He's been rocking with us tonight. There you go, my man. All right, so we have overtime again. Kevin, do you want to split up overtime? You said, let me refresh so I can see it again. You said hoops and NFL. So you want me to split it amongst the two breaks? And then I got Danielle. I need to check their PayPal. Let me write this down, see where we're rocking tonight. All three breaks have gotten to overtime already. We're getting more. Since a scamdemic. Oh, goodness gracious. Danielle in for OT. Kirk in for OT. And Kevin in for overtime. Yeah, I wish there was a way I could get around that, Michael. I agree. I can't see the score of the game either. Like, all this blocks it for me. If I raise the TV up, which I've thought about doing, then you see less of the game. And so it's like, I didn't know what to do. So I've just kind of left it here. Okay, Kevin, I just want to make sure we do it towards something you want to do. We can split it. We can put it towards one. Okay, let me go see what I can cook up. I'll give you guys some options, and then I'll let Kirk, Kevin and Danielle have submit or the decision of what they how they want to do this. Let me grab some stuff. I forgot my notepad. Hold on. Let me grab some boxies. We got a hype chat if it's double overtime tonight. Hold on. I got just the song while I go grab boxes and do math. All right, jam out. I'll be back in a sec. Let me find some boxes that fit the budget. Okay. JB, what? Danny fell asleep watching sideways. Danielle, what sport for your OT? Wanting JP? I'm catching up on chat. Those were the rough days, Elmo. Those are the days we're starting up, man. Depends on product. Okay. Okay. Let me see. You got any preference? We're just shy. If we combine it all together, we're shy of a hobby for NFL. We can do like an NBA half hobby and do some NFL retail. We're like close to a Phoenix H2 half. By close, I mean like 50, 60 bucks apart. NFL obviously is a little more expensive than NBA, but what I've got to stop. Oh, I forgot music. My bad. Thank you. There's so many options. Okay, let me figure this out. One sec. Depends on product. This is going to test my abilities.
Okay, so if we do half a flux,
okay, so here's kind of where I'm at. I missed the music. You hit the, you hit two autos for the Vikings. So right now we can do a half hobby of Flux and then a Donruss hanger or a Select 21 hanger. Another option we could do is, I actually don't know if we have the budget even to swap it for hoops. Let me see. Okay. Or we can do a half of hoops 23 or 22-23. Or if we want to lean more basketball, we could do double retail, like a Prism Mega and then like a Monopoly and a Prism Blaster might work. Those are kind of our options. So here's what I got right now. We can do either or of half. I mean, absolute's always an option, totally. To get to absolute, we would need... We'd have to put all the money together and go towards NFL. We'd be 140 out of doing another absolute mini box. So we're still a pretty good ways. If we took all this off, 140 more, we could do an absolute mini. What would you guys rather do tonight? So I got half flux or half hoops or half Donruss, or sorry, half Donruss. Donruss hanger or select hanger. Or we can swap it and do like a Prism Mega and like two blasters for NBA. The only hobbies that we are in range on with the budget we have are NBA. So I brought the NBA hobbies out, and then I brought the smaller for football. WNBA McDonald's Chrome Blasters. Kevin's leaning hoops. Rogers in for OT. This might change some stuff. Might be able to flop or add. Let me see. Half hoops and then Donruss we're leaning. So this is 22-23 hoops. Paolo, Chet year. And then this is 2021. So that's what we're leaning at right now. Rogers in for OT. Okay. So we can do... Shout out Roger adding for OT. Hubs. Oh, who... Okay, let me check. Lakers real quick. Oh, I mean, Grizzlies. He is a first timer. So I'll have to reach out to him on eBay if he's interested in selling it. Okay. So we can upgrade this. Hold on. We can do like a blaster of absolute potentially. All right. So for NFL, we can do that. I forgot to grab the other box. My hand was full. Or this. For NFL. It's no Bedard. Holy cow, Sam. If we want to upgrade this to the 23-24, we can. It'd be an additional $30 to get to the 23-24 hoops. This is 22-23, though. That's crazy. I did not, JP. What would you guys rather do, absolute or prism? Let me know. Let me know, boys. We're going to do eeny, meeny, miny, moe between them. Prism? Okay, let's do it. All right, we'll put that there. Let's do it. Hey, there you go, Elmo. All right, let's do our Prism Blaster first. Sam, you want to do the 30 for hoops? Okay, let's do it. Is everybody okay with that who's donated? Or did people donate for this box wanting to chase Chet and Paolo? Just want to make sure before we swap it last second. Yes? Okay. Okay, so Sam send over 30, and then we'll swap this for 23, 24 hoops. Got to swap in. We cool with that, everybody? All right. Let me know. Boom. Let's do it. Little double OT tonight. Oh, music. Hold on. Let me get everything back on track. Probably a good volume. Okay. Prism Blaster, then a half of 23, 24 hoops. Double OT on a Friday. Empty box. Good luck, football break game. Kirby Joseph, Zach Ertz, Bobby Wagner, Cam Jordan. I got one spot left in the duck race for $10. Spot or two. I got 5 and 8. Jordan Love, Michael Wilson, TJ Hockenson, Nick Bosa. Kevin, I appreciate that, brother. Eric Dickerson, Amari Cooper, Tanner McKee, Drew Bledsoe, Kidder Porter. I got spots 5 and 8, $10 for the Colts still left for tonight. Gardner, Michael Mayer, Luke Kuechly, Breece Hall. Been a slow week on the Ducks. Only have ran 3 races so far this week. Christian Wilkins. Jay Tuck. Okay, Sam, I see that. I got you. Dylan Horton. Wait, did you buy a duck? Did I miss it? Derrick Henry and a Kidder Porter. What spot did you take, Mike? I got 2 open. I got 5 and 8. I got Danielle, Fuddy, Danielle, Rodrigo, Bruce, and Fuddy Duddy. So I got 5 and 8. I might have missed your claim. Wait, didn't Clark buy ducks? No, he did. He won. That was last race. Okay. Etienne, DJ Turner, Zach Thompson, and a Darius Slay. 2 open. 2 open left. Oh, you'll take one. Okay. Okay. I always assume the worst. All right. Now we get a half hobby of hoops 23, 24. Michael, I got you on 5 if that works. You want to swap to 8, you let me know, man. Spot 8 left in the next duck race. Danielle on 8, let's do it. We'll finish it off with a duck race tonight. How about that? Six extra boxes added tonight, and one of them was a hobby. No, 5. I did bad math. No, 6. No, 5. 5. That's a side. That's bigger than one of the breaks when it comes to box count. Alexa, give me a random number between 1 and 2.
Here's a number between 1 and 2. It's 2.
2, the right side. Put that over there. Let's do it. That's crazy. I did not. Or was it Caleb Williams or Jackson Dart, the previous quarterback? I think it was Jackson Dart before him. Patrick Bev, Watson, Flip Scaroni. Every blank game is fixed. I gotta see what that is. Miles Turner, Flip Scaroni, Martin, Davion. Every SEC game is fixed. Man, that'd be crazy. D'Angelo, Hood, and a purple James Wiseman. I think now that college players are getting money through NIL and things, it'll be a lot harder to fix a game, but also a lot easier in the way you can give them money and you know what I'm saying? Like, they have money now, so now, like, $1,000 doesn't mean as much as it did to them before. But also now there's a way to give them money. Yeah, it's going to be hairy. Mitchell Robinson, Flip Scaroni, Usman Jang, Danny Green, Flip Scaroni, Hunter Tyson, Chris Paul. Is this an auto? It is. Maxwell Lewis, Lakers auto! Rookie ink for the Lakers. Lakers are hot in overtime right now. I mean, they've hit two autos. See, I find it hard to believe, Hoopla, that the SEC, the richest of all divisions, would be rigged. I feel like they would rig, like, Maction, Mac Wednesday Night Football, or a cheap football conference. Maybe not, because those are the ones that get bet on the least. It'd be easier to track. I don't know. Spencer Dinwiddie, Brooke Lopez, Flip Scaroni, Kyle Lowry, AJ Griffin, Zion. We got a Flip Scaroni. Rick, exactly. Walk up to the high school quarterback. Here, man. I got a free dinner for you at Cane's if you throw three interceptions this game, all right? And scramble for 22 yards. Julian Phillips, Jason Tatum, and Embiid. I don't know about that anymore, Elmo. The money talks now. With the NIL, I mean, that's a big part of why Nick Saban, one of the greatest, if not the greatest, college football coach of all time, literally just quit. Because it's all about money now. That's all it is. Like, if you don't win that season and make a lot of money, they're hitting the transfer portal. They're going to a team that's going to pay them more and be giving bigger opportunities. College football needs some restrictions. It's the Wild West right now. It's ugly. I don't mind it, but because it is that players need to be paid. It just needs to be regulated in a better way than what they're doing right now. Give them jersey sales, like stuff where their name can be on it and they make money. But the fact you can just be like, hey, this car dealership right here is going to give you the brand new Dodge Challenger whipped up if you come to our school. And then you go to the next school and they're like, oh, we're going to give you two Dodge Challengers and an NIL deal with Cane's. And it's, I guess Cane's is my brain today. I don't know. But it's stupid the way that it's set up right now. It is so money-oriented. To get season tickets at OU, you have to donate to the NIL fund now. That's how big money is in college football. It is so dumb. Embiid, Jet Howard, and a hoopla, De'Aaron Fox. And I think that's one of the best things about college football is people used to go out there and play because they just wanted to compete. You got some of the coolest upsets of all time. You had Appalachian State beat Michigan. That's one of the best upsets, most entertaining upsets ever. You don't get that now because any of the good players at Appalachian State, they're going to get paid by Bama, Georgia, Florida, Tennessee in their transfer year. Chevy Camaro, whatever it is. Chevy Camaro. They got the Camaros, the Corvettes. What is everything by Chevy? Chevy Silverados. Maxwell Lewis, we got next. From the wrong side. Peyton Pritchard, Mike Conley. You got me on my NCAA rant. I'm all over. I freaking hate it, man. I freaking hate it. Trey Murphy, Jalen Johnson. And the sad part is it benefits a school like OU right now because OU is a blue blood program. They are one of the biggest cultural programs there is. They're bringing in the most money there is. They're going to the biggest conference there is. Nobody's going to be able to compete with Bama, Georgia, OU, Texas when it comes to NIL. Unless you've got massive donors. Dwayne Wade. And I mean massive. Andre Jackson Jr. Austin Hayes. I played way in the 80s. You have to get multiple people in on the rig, I believe. I think it'd be more than one person. Kelly Oubre. Tyrese Maxey. Oregon, they got Nike behind them. They've got serious money. One of the universities that stunk the past couple years that's got money behind them, the U. Miami, they're loaded in money. Miami is not a cheap city. USC, you got LA all around it. That place there's got to be a ton of like celebrities out there that probably support USC or UCLA. Luke Kennard, Lauri Markkanen, Bones Highland, Kobe Brown, Flip Scaroni, Gabe Vincent, and Iloka Hypnotized. But then you look at schools like Nebraska, a very long-tenured, high-standing in the college football world. They've been down the past couple years. What does Nebraska have around their college football program? It is literally a college town, as best as I know. Kansas State, Manhattan, they've been a decent football team in the Big 12. This city, I'll tell you right now, it is small. It is literally Kansas State or nothing. There is nothing near here. Nothing. You got to go 2 hours south to hit Wichita. You got to go 3 hours east to hit Kansas City. There ain't a lot of money coming through here. Like there would be Norman, Tuscaloosa, Bend. Wait, where is Oregon's campus? I don't know. Lillard. I know Iowa State wasn't nothing back then, but I wouldn't have. But wouldn't I have heard something? What do you mean heard something? The transfer portal needs to be capped down a little bit too, I agree. Herter, Ivy, Amon, there you go, Rockets. Flip Scaroni. Steph Curry, I agree. Nebraska wasn't a very good example right there. Oklahoma State would have been a better one. That's not shade being thrown. That's just a fact. Like Nebraska's got, they got some donors. Oklahoma State, after Boone Pickens died, I mean, they lost so many guys to the portal last year because they didn't want to pay him. And Oklahoma State is about as good as a team you're going to get in a town that small, even with prior to NIL, I believe. Flip Scaroni, Zach Wilson, Melton, Braun, Flip Scaroni, Buddy Hield, Harrison Barnes, Luka Doncic, Flip Scaroni, Nick Smith, and an Asar Thompson for the Pistons. Oh, when you were playing. I got you. We won two games. Hey, that's what I'm talking about. Two wins is two wins. That's about what the Carolina Panthers did this year. We have a Flip Scaroni, Shaden Sharp, Jabari Smith, Domas. I think a big issue that they could really knock down that would help the NIL issue is the transfer portal, though. If you can keep from where people can just become a free agent every year, I think that helps a crap ton. Halliburton, Kuminga, James, Flip Scaroni, Devin Vassile, Jeremy Purple for the Spurs. Give me some Wimby. We got a Dennis, Kawhi, Jalen, Evan, Djokovic, Flip Scaroni, Keontae, Scoot Goodwin's back-to-back, and a Cade Cunningham, high voltage. I wasn't either, JP. I was born short and not quick. Gordon Hayward. I was made to run long distances. Malik Beasley. Al Horford. That was back in the day. Sadiq Bey. Jonas Valanciunas. Flip Scaroni. Jalen Slauson. Kevin Durant. Maxwell Lewis. We got next. Lakers. I like that idea, B-Riddle. I wasn't with it until I got to the very end of that. They can make as much as they want, but they can't spend it. It goes into an investment fund until they graduate or something like that. I like that idea. That's a really good idea. Anthony Edwards. Ayo. Flip Scaroni. Tim Hardaway. Fultz. Flip Scaroni. Anthony Black. Flip Scaroni. Giannis. Flip Scaroni. Leonard Miller. And a Halliburton for the Pacer City Edition. Excuse me. All righty. Big recap again tonight. Lot of cards. Put that to the side so I don't mess up my stack. That was a Friday night here at Cam's Cards. We do it all in. All again tomorrow night. Saturday night, try breakage. We got three breaks. NFL, MLB, NBA. Auction start at 7. We go live at 9 p.m. Central tomorrow night. Tomorrow night's breaks, we got Rookie and Stars. We got Phoenix alongside that. Both of those are half hobbies. Tomorrow night, I'm trying out to see if the half hobby, half hobby, can work. Instead of doing like a half, a quarter, a mystery, and a chaser chest. Thank you, Fuddy. Thank you, Fuddy. I almost forgot. So be sure to check that out tomorrow night as we do double half hobby for NFL. For MLB, we got Prism. I know we've had some people ask about Panini stuff. We got Prism, MLB tomorrow, and Series 1. And for NBA, we got Chronicles. I know people have been asking for Chronicles for a minute. Chronicles NBA is back for tomorrow night alongside 23-24 Hoops, which will be the box we just opened. We did not hit the autograph. So tomorrow night, we got the autograph and Chronicles for 22-23-24. So we got all your rookies of Chet, Paolo, Victor Wembanyama. Can I interact with this page yet? There we go. All right. I got Danielle. I got Fuddy. Danielle. Rodrigo. Michael. Bruce. I'm leaving it. Bruce. Fuddy. And Danielle. All right. 30 on the clock. Winner takes the Colts in absolute number 6. Run it. Bedard out of 25 is going for 23K. Holy cow. Elmo, I have not yet. I do plan on getting Spectra, though. I had a couple people ask for it for the breaks. I believe it's going to come down in price point. I was expecting low nines, high eights, mid nines. $9.99 was kind of, I thought, crazy for what the first of the line product did and how it produced. Fuddy Duddy from the back of the field. And I mean, my hypothesis was proved pretty much correct today when it didn't sell out. Fuddy Duddy, I got you there, brother, out of the back of the field. But I will have it. It will be a Discord exclusive, I imagine. I don't believe I'd put that on eBay just because of the risk of that being chosen for eBay for me to send them a box from. And that's $1,000 I'd lose right there. And that's not worth the risk of running that as a break. So we'll probably have it. It'll be Discord exclusive. We'll have two breaks same night. Or Sunday, it'll be like Spectra 1, Spectra 2, half hobby, half hobby. I'm just waiting for the price to come down a little bit before I make a purchase. I might buy one and just run it next week and then buy more if the price drops. We'll see. I got to see what the other... I know I got limited first off the line next week. I got to buy Don Russ Elite here coming up. And there's... what is it? The other first off the line box. Not limited. Zenith. I always cheer for my duck to be in last place with 10 seconds. That's how it rolls. Here's our recap. I took it off the screen. Wimby, Kaysen, Volpe, CJ, Oscar, CD. I got Apollo Banquero, Kincaid, Dorian, Cade Whitmore, Puka, Scoop, Jazz, McBride, Brandon, Jalen, Dominique. Man, this stack is massive. Shaden Sharp, Noah Clowney, Cam Whitmore, Bryce Young, Bijan, Hill, Pacheco, Olave, Zenith. I used to call it Zenith. James Wiseman, Braylair Guerrero, Lizardo Rodriguez. Beautiful autograph by the man. Max Clark Jr., Jordan Addison going the PSA to 49. Wimby. No. Wait, I forgot they did make TVs. Joey Bart, David Hamilton, Spencer Strider, Bo Bichette, Nerlens Noel, Djokovic, Isaiah Joe, Chet Holmgren, nice night for the Thunder. Road to the finals at 2022, Starling Marte, Rasheed Rice, Jordan Hawkins, Beli, Evan Carter, Gunner, Zach Wilson, Jalen Carter, Scoot, a lot of Portland Trailblazers, Tyrese Bijan, Big Patch, Ed Mariano, Mary Honor. Sure. I got out of 2022. Road to the finals. Cole Raggins. I got Roger Clemens, Mazataka, Outman, TJ, Will Anderson, George Pickens, DeJounte, Emmanuel Quickley, Rhys Hoskins, Riley Green, Shalat Jackson, Drew Jones, Kasich, Deshaun Watson, Bijan. Move that pack to the back. Moses Moody, Cam Whitmore, Keontae, Kobe, Gunner, Pete Crow, Trey McBride, Cam Jordan, Anthony Richardson, Luke Musgrave, Scoot Henderson, Gigi Jackson, Max, Mike Trout, Bobby Witt, Asar Thompson, Corbin Carroll, Wayne Ellington. If you receive this card, we have an interested buyer in the chat. Let me know. Juwan Evans, Herbert Jones, Alperen Şengün, Quickley, Amon, Clarkson Press Proof Number, Scoot, Adley, Triquan, Amon, Maxwell Lewisado, Shohei Ohtani, O'Neal Cruz, Gunnar Henderson, Joey Porter, Jalen Waddle, CJ McCollum, out of 99, Kevin Herter, Zion, Hawkins, Scoot, and a Jamie Hawkins Jr. for the Heat. Great player he is. All right. And then the Christian Yelich. I need to eat. I'm shaky. Chat, that is all I got for you guys. T-Bone, it was good to see you tonight, man. Be a light in a dark world. Make somebody smile. It goes a long way. I will see you guys tomorrow night, 9 p.m. Central. Auction start at 7. Try breakage again. Special giveaways on Saturday night. You guys know it. That's all I got. Peace.